and I came back to essentially a dead broccoli plant. It just didn't survive the cold, despite being a cold tolerant plant. So the biggest failure point for me was just the lack of garden planning. I started this grow in late July.